attempts to save Freddy. Who is Miss Annie? Miss Annie is a robot, it turns out. Miss Annie is a female programming affiliation with the Wood family. And what I found out, Miss Annie was the caretaker of the missing child, Freddy. And so Freddy seems to be a child who was kidnapped by some evil character. A man with vile intentions. A man who was interested in illegal activities with children. Unfortunately. So she was a caretaker for the young boy Freddy Wood. There's Freddy Wood right there, which was the child that we're also trying to save, which I'll probably upload next in the continuation of the Miss Annie video that we're watching currently. Attending Wavy Willis Water Park with Freddy. Yep. She realized that the boy had gone missing. And so through my gameplay, you'll see conversations between Freddy and the guy who kidnapped him. I am interested to see how this part or this side mission turns out. I'm wondering where they are, and will, you know, the Fallout character from Fallout 76 Vault get a chance to have a conversation with the fellow. But you know, I guess we'll see, you know. Not interested in any spoilers, but I'm interested to see, you know, what happens. So yeah, about to get into this gameplay of just really visiting Annie, and also some, you know, radioactive crabs once again. Here's the gameplay.
Excusez-moi, user. You're here to find Freddy? Freddy is my little lost boy. He has been gone ever so long. His father, he put a tracker on Freddy that the lovely boy could not remove. But on that terrible day, it stopped. The policemen, they tried. It was simple. Clues were found here. Then came all of this. My Freddy, he was not found. Yes, there are certainly clues inside the security office. But Nanny, she cannot bypass privacy protocol. To enter the security office is unauthorized. Maybe you can enter.
surprise for you. I don't want the other kids to see, though. They might get jealous.
What is it? What's my surprise? I want to see it. Please. Where is it?
I don't think your nanny will like it. Let's take off your ID there so she can't find you. And then I can take you to the surprise.
Oh, what's that sound, boys and girls? Slither slide! Swoosh! Splash!
Thank you. Welcome to Wavy Willard's Water Park. How can I help?
Howdy. Was wondering where that box is for the mail. The one that puts a special stamp on the letter.
You can find it over by the Crocolossus Mountain entrance. Right over that way.
please step into the open and identify yourself? Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Freddy? Hey, where's your nanny? You know what? I have a surprise for you. I don't want the other kids to see, though. They might get jealous.
What is it? What do I do?